Make sure the buoys are on your right.